In 88, Julie Ward, a wildlife shutterbug from England, vanished in Kenya. Nairobi was her hub, but in September, she aimed for the Maasai Mara for the Great Wildebeest Migration shots. On the 6th, she disappeared. Her dad, John Ward, deployed a plane and found her jeep in a gully. Julie's body, burnt and dismembered, rested nearby. Kenyan officials floated a lion attack and lightning as the tale, but Julie Ward's fate endures a mystery.